how sad was it to be saying goodbye to Downton with the rest of us this Christmas?
Well, I have to confess that I haven't yet seen actually any of this series. That's awful, isn't it? But I've been very busy, but I have got the box set. It was very, very sad saying goodbye to everyone. It really was. It got very, very emotional the nearer to the end we got.
I know Julian's, of course, been teasing that he's open to the idea of a film if there's a story there. Do you think yourself and the rest of the cast would come back given the opportunity?
I don't think it can include everyone, so I don't know if Rosamund would be there. It's going to be a hard call getting all those people back together at the same time, but I wish them luck.
I'm looking forward to 2016. Do you have anything you're working on yourself at the moment, anything to look forward to?
Well, I just finished the second series of Home Fires, which goes out in April, I believe, certainly in the springtime. And we're waiting to hear if we get series three of that, which is a project I love and am immensely proud to be a part of. And the rest is a mystery.
For fans who can't wait for the second season that we are definitely getting soon, what can they expect? How does it compare to the first series?
Well, I think the first one, you had to get to know the women. You know, it was the WI was sort of the centre of it, and it was through the WI that you met all the women. Now that you know them, each of their individual stories can sort of take off in many unexpected ways.
I'm curious, apart from your own, is there a particular character whose journey you're most interested or fascinated by on that show?
I think the one that actually touched the nation's heart was Pat. Yeah, and there's lots of stories for Pat coming.